Hey, thought I'd show you a really cool trick to do with your plastic bags that my mother showed me. So you got a plastic bag, to make them smaller, you just kind of fold it over. If you can see what I'm doing. So I'm just kind of folding over a little bit at a time. Get all the way to the end here. So then it kind of looks like this. And then you start doing this like triangle looking thing. Let me see here if you can see this. So I'll start to fold it. So just like that, you start to fold it up and then you fold over. See how it's starting to roll up? And then I'm just gonna go all the way up with it. Just kind of crissing and crossing and turning that triangle until you get all the way up to the handle part. And then you take the part that's hanging out, and there should be a little bit of a lip here. So you just tuck the handle part into that little lip like that. It reminds me of the old ways I used to pass notes in the 90s. So then it looks like this, and you can just throw it in a little box, and they pack up so much easier. Pretty cool.